Yo, what's up, my dudes? We are playing ranked again against Greyhounds, the long-awaited rematch. In case you remember the salty game. Yeah, we're gonna go hard for Foxtrot because you can always go Alpha later, which is fairly easy. Defending Charlie is fairly easy, and if I lose Hotel, it's nearly impossible to get it back without investing much more points than he did. So, what I'm gonna try to do is mostly just. It's basically enough to hold this, because holding this is way harder, and this gives me enough room to get a CV in. Yeah, that's basically it. But I wanna get a cheap CV. I don't want to spend all three of my infantry CVs right away. Okay, let's get a scout helicopter. For the left, we want to go at this town, of course, so we're going to get a scout for there. There's 56, and for the forest, we're going to get. We're definitely going to get another scout and some more M41s. Guess we're going to get an LVKV. Let's get an IKV, it should hopefully be enough. Left, or for the right, I should say, we're gonna get some SCRVs, we're gonna get scouts. Get an automatic, of course. Yeah. Let's get some lift garden. I think I'm fine. I think I'm gonna switch to RBS. Oh, I'm not gonna play my Scandi deck. Get another M41. Okay, he's ready then, let's go. So we're not gonna lose. Losing to Greyhound would be a shame. Let's see if we're gonna unload. Here, the other two. There. It's here, the other one. Roughly there. Yes, somewhere around there. Turn off the automatic, of course. Just move this up there. Service 2. It's just in case. He's playing motorized, apparently. Oh, okay, you see the dropping there. I can't get line of sight, come on, automatic. Okay, so he's attacking on the left, on the right. And I have the feeling that I will soon see a seed coming in. And he has Moderna, so that's not motorized. Yep, that's a Moderna. Why he uses V-Dress? Automatic finishing the skills. Let's get more some charge of those. Nice. Okay, so far so good. Let's get a new scout. No, don't kill them. Let's get some defense here. He still has some wizard carry here, I think. Should they get a supply truck, I think. Let's get a supply truck, yes, actually. Yeah. Well, yeah, there they are. Get on them, though. Medic? No, I can't. Okay. The medic is so stupidly broken. Yeah, so he kept a two-pointer, so that's what I'm gonna do as well. As soon as I can. TGB supply truck has got a CV. Oh wow. Okay. At an own taxi corner. Yeah, let's just move in there. Supply truck. Is it carried dead? I don't know. Get a CV first. I'll stop the bleed as soon as I can. Yep, those should be dead. I'll move one of those up. Right, he has two O's, so I gotta remember that. I thought a bit about getting a cluster plane for the Moderna, but this would probably finish me off. As I killed one of them, that's an OT-64. I don't think I killed an OSA. Dead, it's fine. Get some Guerman. Bomb tier. Pay attention. Why should I? Okay. Let's move all of this shit up here. I'm still meter spam. Okay, that's interesting. Beast up. Okay. I think we're gonna get some RBS 56 for the town. Off, Sorry for the constant steam noises. Get back. It was just a C90. No, no, he's moving back. What was that? I think that was the ADGM that's its target. I could get a seat in the cluster plane, maybe? What's this? I'll say again. See, maybe I can move up there. You know what? Let's get a Fennec tattoo. What's that? Oh, it's just an audit. I thought it's a tank. Wow, did a lot of damage though. Okay, move the scout up. What's this? Is he it's the bomber again? Yes, I got it. Let's kill two of those squads, that's fine. It's a Moderna. Interesting. Interesting that it would move there. It's fine by me because I got sight on it. Maybe I'm gonna get a side shot on it. Now he's moving back again. Stop, don't get into range of the Hose. Chew up. Let's get a F-100. Snipe that Osa. Maybe? No, let's not. I need a bomber, I really need a bomber. Nice, got a hit on. Now let's get a bomber. Get into the town. I think I'm also gonna get a Laro tattoo. Let's hope my lives. Yeah, it does. It's very nice, very nice. Let's get more infantry. T-72M1M, okay. My scout died, let's get a new one. Just Moderna in here. God damn it. It was the Moderna. Let's just smoke in front of the Moderna. Yeah, he kept. Yeah. let it on. Damn. I thought it was off, but it's... Okay, I still got it. But the Moderna is a huge fucking problem. Infantry CV.
That's near mine.
Nice. Yeah, that's a huge, huge pickup. My other tattoo kinda dies for. Oh no, that's not that. Okay, that was really, really huge. I was able to kill that. Let's just drive around with that one. Yeah, okay. Let's get some FSK. I lost one of the 103Ds. Thanks. Okay, he's engaging here. Sorry, it's bad. Let's get. Let's get a Fennec tattoo. Cover too late. Shot? Nope, no side shots. Okay, so I got this town like I wanted. I think he has no bombers left, maybe he still has the... Actually, let's just bomb it here. Let's get you a supply truck. Yes, no, I don't know. Of course he has shit sneaking around. Let's try to repair.
Uppfattat. Förflyttar oss dit. Klart slut.
Begreifte. Dead Osa? Dead Osa. Let's get a C for Delta. Okay, he's trying to push on that side now. Stuff for Delta. Let's get RBS 56. Let's just bomb it here. I killed at least one also. I don't know whether I killed the other one as well, but I don't know, I'm not gonna. Well, never mind, I am gonna just try to snap the CV. just try to go. And okay, left, that's nice. Yep, I killed the CV. Turn you off.
Wem bestellde ein Taxi? Wem ska vi hämta?
It's you at the edge. But
vi rekognoserar I området.
Better. Okay, yes, it's drop 2. Let's get 103. Oh, and the GGs. GG! Wow! I did not expect such a score. Yeah, I think my commentary was a bit boring, lackluster, whatever. I'm still a bit sick from yesterday, so sorry for that. I did not expect the score to be so excited. Oh, I killed the enemy with my first case. Ouch. Well, I'm probably gonna put the second game directly after that, so see you in a minute. And rematch time from on the same map, but a different side. So that's interesting. I think I'm gonna just do the same basically. Yeah, I mean, no reason not to. If I can get hotel, can't really come back to hotel, and I just need to hold alpha. Sounds like that's easy, but holding alpha is actually not really that easy if he pushes there. So, for alpha, we're gonna get these two. Some E. Delta, we're just gonna get some Lift Garden, I guess. And for mid, we're gonna get an automatic again. We're gonna get some of those. 2 103Ds. Thinking of starting with the bomber to bomb basically what he has at the start, but see, he will probably have two others again if he pushes there. Let's get one of those for the town in case I get pushed back. So try to get an FSK around here. Let's get an LVK PV for side as well. Let's just hope he doesn't do some shit on the right. Some heli drops or something. Okay, I think I'm ready. I'm basically attacking from the town into the forest since I'm mostly very slow. And let's go there. This goes here. Two tetras with special.
Jag visste att du inte kunde låta oss vila länge till.
So he's going I think he's gonna push on the right, so I gotta be careful for that.
Plötsligt får jag känslan av att ni snart kommer att riskera era liv. Enligt era order. Väntar på nya order.
Skjut en LVKV.
Har vi inte sett nyheten oss?
Let's get an LVKV and a CV.
Det afgøres altid af infanteristen og hans rifle.
Yeah, that's the... I should have started with the scout chopper, maybe.
Ein alter Gewehrmann som tar spöten. Utan oss är du blind.
Vem ska vi transportera?
Taking so long and I still have no idea what is even going on that side.
Full fart! Till en tjänst.
Should he has dropped to...
En god spider är
yep, he has spider.
Vad kan infanteriet bistå dig med?
I kind of have a feeling he dropped some shit around here. Careful with that. I really need to push very quickly here. Get another LVKV just in case.
Vi är i krigszonen! Vi!
I told you to get into the fucking...
Hänger
det nu, Swiss? I lost in 103D, I don't know how.
Jamen!
FSK is alive at least. It didn't kill a single of those meat rats. Oh, my SCP has a stabilization function. Luckily, it doesn't have a stabilizer at all. Fuck. Scouts. Let's get some infantry.
Hvad kan infanteriet gøre for dig? Eller for dig?
Fortsæt! Kom! Åh, oh, far!
Oh, yeah, okay, special rockets here, they're gonna decimate my...
Det er ikke min krig!
Stuff, of course. Side. I lost my 103D. Fuck.
Plutonen är formerad och redo.
Shit.
Utan oss är du blind.
And there's a Moderna.
Inget att rapportera.
Panic tattoo.
Vad kan infanteriet göra för dig?
Oh, here's a Moderna here as well. Oh, okay, well.
Håll ut, de damer! Spred information!
King.
Hvis fjenden er inden for rækkevidde, er vi det også.
I mean, he knows I'm playing mech and like have tanks to kill his tanks.
Vad vill du ha den här gången?
På vagn och klar.
Okay, let's get some RPS.
Deling är klar, apparat.
Let's try to kill those special rockies.
Vad vill du ha den här gången?
Thank you.
starting for the town. Spread the scout. Let's get another scout. We should get a sir plane.
Jag visste att du inte kunde låta oss vila länge till.
C2s.
Vem ska vi transportera?
Be able to pick that up. Damage. Oh, that wasn't. Yes, how the hell did it take so much damage?
Ammunition, bränsle, reservdelar. Vad du än vill ha.
En god spider är en död spider.
You're really not looking good. You're really not looking.
Har du sett något?
He's playing CSSR? Makes sense, no? Okay, so he doesn't have a seat plan. Hell did it.
That's... Kontrollliste gennemgået. Vi er klar.
Trængen står til et forfogande.
Skal det klasse plan.
Problemer!
Did I already say that it's not looking very good? See, the strobe wasn't even able to fire. Expecting it. Hit it. Wow.
Jag visste att du inte kunde låta oss vila länge till.
Is this OT-62s?
Vem ska vi transportera? Hvad kan infanteriet gøre for dig? Eller for dig?
Om fienden er nære, er vi det også.
Shieldback,
hvis noget flyver, sprænger vi det i luften.
Hvor
skal du bruge os?
Så catch these.
Jeg hater.
Side shot. Shooting from there. Still alive.
Control is the game goal.
Maybe I can get a shot into his. So two. Fuck. Nice crit, dude. Nice.
Problemer!
Come on, in front of the sir.
What's it? Skip that.
It's still not looking very good. Not very good at all.
Contact! Captain Nightmanscape, you're welcome on board.
Shouldn't there?
Det är inte mitt krig.
Control is the game goal.
First, but could also some. It's Moderna, I guess. I can't deal with the Moderna that easily.
Ammunition, bränsle, reservdelar, vad du än vill ha.
And I lost my S-Series 103Ds on the left. Stupidly. It's Oza. Cluster plane. Cluster in here.
Control is the game goal. Be clear.
Moderna.
Fuck, he blew gun.
Let's bomb it there. Still alive. Anything? Looking bad, looking bad, looking really, really bad. Let's get a smoke. I lost so much stuff stupidly because I didn't know he has a return on the left.
Control is the game goal. Be clear. Jeg kan se målet. Justerer sigte. Jeg kan se målet. Justerer sigte.
It's currently on, I think. Some in there. I think I got it.
Den halerute skal kontrolleres.
Yeah, I got it. Okay, now I have to push. Now I have to push. Oh, the 64s, okay. I have to push.
Inget att rapportera.
Kill that, thank you.
Gewehrtrupp, klar til strid.
Du ser bare til.
Let's get more infantry.
Delinge, klar, apparat.
Okay. Det afgøres altid af infanteristen og hans revue. Hold på. Ord. Jamen, fanden tager du også. future. Shut on that.
Plötsligt får jag en känsla av att ni snart kommer att riskera era liv.
M1M. Can you fucking kill this? Cause fucking Congress M now. Fuck's sake.
Okay, what's the point?
Bullshit. One HP and still did not. Is that as well now? Last. It's my cluster plane. Oh, those Modernas really fucked me up.
This gun image is so bad as a GM blends.
It's just like, I know he has no seat blends, so I don't even have to micro my... MIAA, he knows that I don't have anything to easily deal with this Moderna. I seem to have to micro it, and it's just a huge fucking threat. I just have huge problems dealing with it. And I lost those ornithopters unnecessarily, stopping my own ship. Which meant I didn't really get into a hotel. Yeah, GG. At least it wasn't as one-sided as the last game against him. Fucking Moderna, man. Just, C-1-3-Ds. Oh, yeah, the first one got killed in the forest due to your side shots. The other one by the Moderna, yeah. And the problem with the right side is I just don't have anything motorized. The thing is, let me just check the replay. It's on this side of the map. One second until it's loading. On this side of the map, from India, you can fairly easily push into Alpha. And since he has a lot of motorized stuff and I just don't, as you saw, he arrived here before I even reached the zone. Because I have to take because there isn't a direct route driving into Alpha, I have to go around this, I have to go around this. So Alpha is with, if you have a motorized force, and the enemy doesn't, or not as strong as yours, Alpha is yours at the start, basically all this is yours. Maybe not this forest, but yeah. So my plan was, I kinda expected him to push here. Well, I generally expect here, but I don't mind losing it that much, since as long as I can get back into this forest and get a CV in there, it's fine. But I was under the assumption that I would have been able to get hotel if he pushes here. But that fucking Moderna, let me just see, I wanna see. And he got a Moderna at the start, but it just took too long and he was able to get it. Maybe it was just too slow. Yeah, he didn't even have a Moderna at the start. Side. I should have been much faster. Yeah, stop here basically. Yeah, now I should have. Yeah. I was way too slow. Gave him too much time to get the Moderna and then I'm in there. Just what the fuck? Yeah, that was my problem. Well, I just don't to I'm the plane. I'm just talking nothing right now. The plane type is just a bit weird with the Scandinavia. The fact that you have no Keihu, no Syria, no GR7, you just have those cluster planes, or you have to rely on the shitty MLU with 26 AP ATGMs. That's a huge problem for Scandinavia right now. On more infantry heavy maps, like Hell in a Very Small Place or something, or where I can use ATGMs more effectively, this deck just rules. But when you have this type of open field or here to cross, can't really do much against Moderna. Maybe I should have used more smoke and tried to spam Erex against it, but I kinda feel it wouldn't have helped much. So yeah, I just played bad. Hope you enjoyed it nonetheless, and thanks for watching. See ya!